What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when you are unable to log in to your Roblox account on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Navigate to roblox.com on your favorite browser. In my case, that would be the Google Chrome browser. Click on the three dots on the top right and select Settings. Search for Browsing to access your clear browsing data settings under Security and Privacy. Under Advanced, make sure to clear your recent browsing data, but leave the passwords and other sign-in data unchecked. When this is done, click on your Extensions icon and select Manage Extensions. You will be presented with a list of extensions which have been installed to your browser. Make sure to disable the AdBlock extension while trying to launch Roblox on your PC, as it can prevent the game from opening up properly. In case all of this did not help you, then you might need to use a different browser to access your Roblox account. When this is done, make sure that you're logged in with your Roblox account. This is important, as the game will otherwise not open up. If you feel like the issue is related to your own network connection, then make sure to test your connection by visiting speedtest.net. A normal up and download speed without interruption is important to have a stable gaming experience. Especially your ping should remain below 100 milliseconds. When this is done, make sure to account for any VPN service which could be running on your system, or turn off your VPN while in-game. Make sure to use an Ethernet cable to ensure the best possible connection. If you have to use a Wi-Fi connection, then make sure to restart your router or modem if you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the amount of devices connected to the same network. Manually changing your system time has resolved the Roblox login problem for a lot of users. To do so, simply right-click your date and time in your Start menu and select Adjust Date and Time. Your settings window will open up, and here, disable the Set the Time Automatically option. Below, click on Change for Set the Time and Date Automatically. Make sure to change your date and time, and then you can try to launch Roblox again. After playing Roblox, you can change your date and time options to set the time automatically again, and you should then be able to log in to your Roblox account again. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Roblox to your system, in case some of your game files are missing or corrupted. Make sure to open up your control panel. Here, make sure to view by category, and under Programs, select Uninstall a program. In this list, select any application and start typing Roblox to find your Roblox player application. Right-click the app and select Uninstall. This will take a few seconds to uninstall Roblox, and the next time you select to play a Roblox game, your browser will ask you to re-download and reinstall the Roblox Player app to your system. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.